last of Odin's efforts to conquer Valhalla and the Valkyries with it. But was Valhalla not his creation, along with all of Asgard?
Well, he certainly liked people to think so. And Valhalla served his interests, even if he left the Valkyries to do their work. But in fact, Valhalla and the Order of Valkyries are a force more primordial than any he could hope to bend to his own personal loyalty.